How to fix Spiderman 2 CPU feature AVX2 not present error. So if you want to fix your Spiderman 2 CPU feature AVX2 not present error, then what you need to do is first make sure that you have an internet connection. After that, you just need simply go with the link which is in the description below. Now once you're under your link here, if you scroll down, then you will find an option of download. Here you will have manual download, so you just need simply go with download. And before downloading, make sure that you're logged into your account, because if you've not logged in, then you won't be able to download it. So you just need simply go with download, and once you click on download, it will start the downloading process. You can go with the arrow which will be in the top right, or you can also go with the downloads from here. Click on the downloaded file and it will take you to the file location, right? So once you have your downloaded files, then what you need to do is you just need simply open up your file explorer. From the file explorer, now you can go with your local disk C where you have your game files of your Spider-Man 2. So for example, I don't have the game, but like just for an example, if you have the files right here, then you just need simply go with your downloaded file. The things that you've downloaded, you need to copy all of the downloaded files, and after copying that, you need to move that to your game file. You'll have your Spider-Man folder, right? So you need to go with your Spider-Man folder, and on that folder you need to paste those files. After pasting those files, you can go ahead and launch the game. And to launch the game, you need to make sure that you're using the particular file, which is Spider-Man 2 AVX2 launcher. You will have that folder. You need to just right click on that folder and you need to go with run as administrator. And after that, you can launch the game and your problem will be fixed. So that's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.